More winter wolves.
All right. Why me?
Oh, it paused. Okay, the fighters are not in front here. Fighters?
All right.
Full plate and fucking steel.
That was quick.
Why me?
Pretty good experience from these things. Another enemy? Over here.
For right.
Two of them. Load. All these winter wolf pelts. All right.
Why me?
Oh, and now Minskus slowed. So one of those out then. That should be fine.
All right.
Oh.
Your life shall be
give
mine.
Us victory.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I know I missed another pelt, but I don't feel like looking for it.
Why me?
Oh.
Tempest, give us victory!
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yeah, I hate to do it, they're just so heavy. We can get 500 each from these things, I think. So the Ankh Egg heads are gone.
Alright.
I bet that merchant wouldn't buy them. Jeez. How big are these tunnels? Full of these pelts.
Oh. Sure.
Let's look up here. Another one.
Give us victory.
All right.
Oh, she's way too overweight with that.
All right.
Yeah, we can't carry any more pelts.
Why me?
Where's that guy? He's not with us anymore? Huh. I guess he didn't come up with us. Anything else in here, huh? Peaceful polar bears. I'll not bother you then. Guess we're trying to leave.
Sure. Good job.
Just can't do it fast enough.
Why me?
Oh. Dispel effects. I guess it's a dispel magic and gives him a little damage.
What is your command?
I don't want to talk. Sure.
Just get in here. Oh! Now you want to fight us, polar bear?
All right.
That was rather lame of you, polar bear. After we left you alone in your lair, you followed us. I'm hoping no more traps.
Gotcha. Good job.
Oh, there's Dezkiel. Now. Hello there. And who might be who? And you might be who? Another wayward spellslinger looking for a way out? Or just another power-hungry fool trying to force the doors from the wrong side? Tell me, warrior, why is it that whatever you seek is always in the last place you look? I don't know. I think we have another tunnel down to the west that we haven't gone on. This place has addled your senses. No doubt you'll be no friendlier than any of the others here. The others here are like me, in that they do not understand this place. I doubt the place itself could tell its own purpose were it able to answer questions. Suffice it that I am not so quick to turn to desperation as the others, and I do not fear the unknown quite so much. If this place draws magical energies to it, and I am here at the center, then it draws magical energy to me by default. In time I will harness it, and in time I will leave. Already I know more of things here than any other. I can see things others cannot. And what can you see? What is this place? I see why you are here. I see that I have what you seek. I see that we must fight, and the victor must leave. What is this place? Many things. Today is a dueling pit. Tomorrow it will be a graveyard. Yesterday it was... what? I cannot say. If it is natural, it is an abomination. If it is divine, it is utterly cruel. We are all many things, including obtuse and unclear. Do what you will. If I win, I am released. If I lose, I am released. Okay. Pause. Attack. He's probably gonna stop attacking Imogen.
All right.
Oh, what we got? Snow golems? Oh boy. Let's see if I can use my wand of paralyzation on him. And we'll just deal with the snow golems. Save versus wand. Oh, Dezkiel is taking cold damage from the snow golem. Oh, he's something. He's confused. This is not going that well. Is this Dezkiel attacking? No. Oh, yes, he is. He casts confusion on Minsk. Well, these things are resistant to magic, so let's see if we can just get rid of him. You'd think a fireball would work well on them, though. And she's moving off. She's confused too. Not good. Can she not move? Okay, we got rid of him. I can't do anything for him. Caught up to her. Oh, we got rid of that one? Okay, good. She'll just continue to lead him away until we're no longer confused.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh, but Branwyn's attacking Sapphire now. That's wonderful.
Such menial tasks.
Going. Oh, brother. This thing wants to attack now? She's still confused. Imowen walking around with 3 hit points.
Hey, how are things going?
Who got hurt? Ugh. Now Minsk is attacking me.
Simple matter. What is it? Such menial tasks.
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
This is ridiculous. He's not that close to me right now. Stopped attacking me.
No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Dew point, full plate, and packing steel.
Minsk is back. Is Branwyn back?
Yep. Good job.
I don't know where the polar bear went. But I'm gonna lead the golem back over here.
Hello?
You running over to heal him? I guess so. It just takes a while because I keep pausing.
Good job.
Choose your friends wisely. Not all are as trustworthy as Minsk and...
By Temple Shield!
All right.
Oh, brother.
Fine.
What you want?
There it is.
Hey, how are things going?
Are summoned creatures still around? Oh yeah, okay. So these guys are in relatively okay shape. Not that I want to take on the polar bear, of course.
By Valkor's mighty blade!
Go pester someone else.
All right.
Incoming, guys. We have time enough for this. Heads up, guys.
What is your command?
How about a nice bless spell?
Hey, how are things going?
Faccio, faccio, fere.
Do they wish my ear?
Oh, that's right. Magic won't work. It might just keep going after her, so I'm just gonna have her go further that way. I don't know if aid's really gonna help that much. Your critical spell. Wait a second.
All right.
I could have moved her at the last second to not have her cast it, but So I'm supposing here's our cloak.
I don't want to talk.
I don't know if anyone can carry it.
Such menial tasks.
Shandalar's cloak. Dezkiel's scroll. A scroll of stone skin. 65 gold. This cloak was originally stolen from Shandalar by the powerful mage Semia, presumably for the powerful magics woven into the fabric. How it has come to be in your possession and the fate of Semia are complete mysteries, and ones not likely to be solved, much like the exact workings of the cloak, which will remain a mystery even to a powerful mage. Only usable by Shandalar. A scroll of stone skin. Ooh, level 4. When a wizard casts this powerful spell upon herself, an outer skin of stone will move up from the ground, completely covering her. The skin is, of course, magical and will hinder the wizard in no way. The effect of this is to protect the wizard from physical attacks such as melee weapons and projectiles. For every 2 levels of the caster, an additional skin is gained upon casting. For example, a 10th level wizard would receive 5 skins, while a 20th level wizard would receive 10. For each skin the wizard possesses... I don't think we're going to get a 20th level wizard anytime soon. For each skin the wizard possesses, the spell will stop 1 attack, so a 10th level wizard would be protected from the first 5 attacks made against her, but the 6th would affect her normally. The skins will remain on the wizard until she is affected by a dispel magic. All of the skins are removed due to physical attacks, or the spell duration expires. It's important to note that this will not protect the wizard from any magical effects, such as fireball. I will try to write this. Sweet. And now for Dezkiel's scroll. Scribble, 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 as every mage must do. These walls will hold your power fast, unless I walk right through. A boat I bade from birch and bark, but burned I did at morn. Rather I gather in this held spot than suffer my hands get warm. Fools this place has, and many more to come. I will greet and take what will, and in the end will I have all? Oh, I think so. I mock your prison. Ayo, as though you would care to listen. Are you even behind the walls? I see your symbols in the sky, but others too. Mistra, goddess of magic, my magical maiden, why do you treat your children so? Do you give the sparkle of magic only so it cannot be used? A lesson in humility for those on the verge of true power? Drop your robes and wands and staves and forever be trapped with your self-importance and pride? Perhaps, but I will not shed what I have earned just to walk the skies again. I shall profit from this. I will play outside your rules. This place will bring it all to me in time, though I can't take it elsewhere. No, you can't take it with you, but you can stay with it and hold it tight. Perhaps with outside help? Bah! None but those who have learned can find this place again, and they will not interrupt the teaching. I will not bend. I will snap and strike back in time. Humility is so humiliating, and I will not suffer more. Power impotent is still preferable to power lost. Of course, perhaps the walls do not listen to such musings, and my writing is pointless. No matter, for tomorrow I shall wipe this clean and write anew. My verse gets better. One must have hobbies. Yeah, you didn't get to wipe it clean. Alright, cool. We have what we came for. Although we have not yet explored everything. Let's try to rest. Always with the rats. Okay.
Go pet. All right.
Fully healed. I'm just gonna hope there are no traps. Okay. There were.
Hurry up.
Where's the rest of us?
Sure.
Oh, they're all stuck together.
Fine. Hey, how are things going?
I was probably just protecting his sanctum on both sides. To Wolf. I think she's getting used to having things chase her.
I need. All right.
Let's talk butt kicking for goodness.
Oh God.
Why me?
Oh, they're stuck together. I hate that.
All right, all right.
Oh. I'll go towards it.
Full plate and packing steel.
Hey, how are things going?
I don't want to talk.
Things are going confusingly.
As well as
I. Oh, it's still going after her.
Temper, give us victory!
Sure.
God, guys.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Can you stop that?
If Tempus wills it.
They keep getting stuck together like that. It's so annoying.
Sure.
If that's what you guys are into, but I don't know. Okay, they go back.
Squeaky
no.
Wheel gets the kick.
All right.
No less than done.
pathing.
Why me?
Because the pathing stinks. That's why.
As well as I can.
Mine. Why me?
Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
Hey, how are things going?
That's another way up. Hi, guys.
I don't... Sure.
Ah, excellent. That's the way we came in? No, that's another way. Oh, we're automatically being... Oh. I thought I had to put that thing in my quick slot. Hi? You return. Excellent. And you are little the worse for wear, in a relative sense. An excellent measure of your worth, I think. You have proven yourself quite capable. I will just relieve you of that item and be on my way. Did he pay us already? There are people trapped on that island? No, there are not. We killed them all. What was that place? There are people still trapped on that island. Is an odd place, to be sure. Teleportations are affected most drastically, in effect trapping the occasional passing mage. Those that are there will find their way off in time. Those that are not there anymore have found their way out. I think you will agree that the ones that you met there were not inclined to work together and effect their own release. An excellent judge of character in a supposedly natural phenomenon, wouldn't you say? I must be off. Fare thee well, or fare you well. Huh. Wow. Alright. I don't know. We're done. So as far as everything else here, we're done.
Go pester someone else.
I just wanna, before we leave, I just wanna see if this guy is selling anything.
Why
else
me?
Of interest. Yeah.
Alright.
You want some whiskey? What do you have to say? Iron's so scarce these days, you'd think it was as valuable as gold. Not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. Ain't gonna be long before no one can afford to be well-equipped. What will the guards do then? Well, I guess they'll have to resort to punching people. I can't think of anything I'd want to get. At least not yet. I mean, eventually, yeah. More, what do you call it? Bullets, I guess. Well, we can sell some of this stuff. Knave's robe. Dagger plus one. Too bad he won't buy the winter wolf pelts. We have a bunch of these Wands of Fear. 15 charges and 13. And I think I have one as well. 10. Sell that one. Still have two. I'll have to identify that. We have a couple of scrolls we can sell. All right, done.
Me.
Step right up. Step right up.
We can rest here.
All right.
We should rest here.
Why me?
Cut him right off. So I don't know, I'm torn on to whether I should go into Baldur's Gate next or take this guy's tour and then check out Derleg's Tower. I'm gonna deliberate on that, and I guess you guys will find out next episode where I'm going. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always seek adventure.